y'all, it's Recycle Manny Monday, where we go from this to this. I'm starting with my previous manicure, which I'll have linked down below, and I'm going to be using Color Club Over the Moon Blue Holographic Polish, along with Salon Perfect Nail Art Liners in Blue Skies. I'm just going to be creating a V-shaped French tip with this holographic blue, and I'm just using the polish brush that came with the bottle. I'm just lining up the edge of the brush with my nail and dragging it down to the edge, and it just makes this perfect V shape very easy. Then I'm just going to be creating some outline with the blue nail art liner, and I'm just going to go straight across on this one, all the way across the tip of the nail, just dragging it across. Then on the other side, I'm just going to bring it down and connect it to our first line. I'm not going to cross it, just connecting it. Finish everything off with your favorite top coat. I use Salon Perfect. And that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed this Recycle Manny Monday. I really like the holographic. It just stands out so much with the firework background. If you want to participate, then post your Recycle Mannies to Recycle Manny Monday hashtag on Instagram. And every Tuesday, I'll be featuring my favorites. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye! Hey y'all, it's Recycle Manny Monday, where we go from this to this. I'm starting with my previous manicure, which I will have linked down below. And we're going to be using this JQ04 plate with these stars right here. That's what the plate looks like. And I'm going to be using Salon Perfect Sugar Cube White for this. I'm just going to take the white and place it onto the plate. And then I'm going to scrape the polish towards me with my Creative Shop scraper. And then I'm going to pick the image up.